Arjoon KC, and he's been the pride of my students. He's very prolific. He creates a lot of work. He has a wonderful attitude. And as I said, I look for him on the international scene, so keep your eyes open.
When I started my academic career in Dallas County Community College, I had won almost all the awards they offer in a period of 2 years. So I was already exposed in different kind of art exhibitions. When I graduated and I came as a professional artist in market, it was easy for me to build relation with my client and to have art meetings and all. That's how I was successful in selling my art. This is my first painting for the series called Block, and I'll be launching three of my painting like this in Gallery 422, which is in Dallas.
I was first attracted to Arjoon just recently, and what I saw in his early work was he had a great art foundation. He's very, very talented. But what impressed me more was his desire to experiment and to be more innovative in his approach to contemporary art.
Art to me is a complete form of expression which involves in imagination, creation, and execution through unity of artist's mind, body, soul, and heart. I like to experiment different media and different tools in art. I have used everything I can, like fork, spoon, knife, ceiling fans. It's all about how you express your experience. It's a fusion of everything that I have learned through my childhood to right now. The way I was brought up in my country, I get exposed to different variety of cultures. Travel just 1 mile ahead, you see different cultures, their lifestyle. That's why I thought I can capture those expressions in my painting. I came to the United States when I was 18 years old. Then when I came here, I get exposed to Western culture. The way I saw United States and the cultural norms and value has influenced my art career very much. Block is a very simple idea. It's all about the immigrant who came to the United States with confusion. When I was in Nepal, we used to imagine the United States has only cities, and we never even imagined we have an outskirt urban life here. It's just a humor, in a sense. When you see this painting as a whole form, you're going to think this as one painting, but if you come near, this painting is made from 47 canvas, and that each block is a new painting.
Haley Henman is very excited to team up with Arjoon KC. He will be having his first solo exhibit here at Gallery 422 this coming July, and the opening date is July 11th. Hope you all can come out and enjoy a wonderful opening.